Move the plate carrier above the A01 position of the photometer. Remove the lamp bracket. Have a visually look at position A04 and D04 from top. The channel block lenses should be seen through the hole of the plate carrier. The holes should be centered. To align the channel block lenses, unscrew the two screws that hold the photometer base to the floor of the plate XY. Move the photometer until the channel block lenses are centered to the holes. Once aligned, tighten the screws.